This video will show how to combine multiple instruments using the unique TiePie Engineering Combine Multiple Instruments interface. When you need a 6-channel oscilloscope, all you need are 3 Handyscope HS5s and 2 coupling cables. Use the first cable to connect 2 instruments to each other through the CMI interface connectors. And then use the second cable to connect the third instrument to the second instrument. If you need more input channels, simply add more instruments and coupling cables to the combined system. The coupling cables connect the high-speed sample clock buses of the instruments to each other, making sure all instruments use the same sample clock, with 0 ppm difference. The high-speed trigger buses are also connected to each other, allowing to trigger on any of the combined instruments' channels. The high-speed sample clock bus and the high-speed trigger bus are automatically terminated. There is no need to figure out where to place terminators and add them manually. Now start the multi-channel oscilloscope software. It automatically detects the combined instruments with the connected cables and combines them to a 6-channel combined instrument. Let's hide the object tree and tap the axis to get some more screen space for the signals. You can still select an individual axis to adjust it. The signals are all shown on top of each other. Let's arrange them evenly distributed over the display. Now start measuring. The scope now measures all 6 channels fully synchronized, as a true 6-channel instrument. All channels use the same sample clock. You can use any of the 6 input channels as a trigger source, in any combination. Let's switch to channel 3. When changing the record length, it automatically applies to all 6 channels. And when changing the sample frequency, it also applies to all 6 channels. They all use the same sample clock with 0 ppm difference. When using only the first channels of each instrument, you get a multi-channel instrument that measures up to 500 MHz sample frequency with 0 ppm difference. Save the setup to a file and you can easily restore it later when required. This set file creates a 3-channel instrument measuring at 500 MHz sample rate at 12-bit resolution. This way you can create also, for example, a unique 8-channel 12-bit oscilloscope with a 500 MHz sample frequency. To see all details in the signal, you can maximize the graph to full screen to take full benefit of your display size. The TiePie Engineering Combine Multiple Instruments interface offers combine instruments by only connecting cables. Instruments are automatically recognized and combined in the software. No complicated hardware settings or bus terminators required. No complicated software settings required. Fully synchronized measurements on all channels, all using the same sample clock with 0 ppm difference. And an unlimited number of instruments can be combined to offer all channels you require. Thank you for watching. Visit our website at tp.com/cmi.